around here, they all tell me they can hear screaming at night, and people never like to stay around here because it's terrible. Every night you can hear people screaming, you know. One of my uncle was brought in. He survived after that. He was not a normal guy. When I was doing the job for about 1 month or so, the lorry driver asked me, "Hey, Bobby, you want to make some money?" I said, "How come when we travel, you poke, use a screwdriver poke and let the rice drop? And then we can take the rice out after when we go back." Okay. So nobody will know. And we used to get about 3 to 4 gantangs a time. As a young boy, I was getting a lot of money and buying things for my mother and sisters and all that. They were quite happy. One day I counted the bag, it was 19 bags. Should be 20 in the lorry. They say I stole the bag, which I don't. So that was the biggest thing up to today I can never forget. When he pulled out the sword, I nearly shed in my pants also. I was so scared, you know. When I was up in near the St. Mary's, there's a guard there. If you don't bow, he will ask you to carry the stone over your head, and if you drop, he will take the gun butt and hit you. So my father had got it because he didn't bow the pula. Somebody told me there's going to be Japanese going to cut off head, you know. So I took a bicycle from my house and came there. Truck came and they took 4 Chinese out, blindfold them and asked them to kneel down. The big roundabout over there. Then he was talking in Japanese. He said, "These 4 people have violated the country of Japan, and one of them is a spy." Everything was set. Japanese fellowship make him lie down with his hand behind, cut off his head, and he went on one after another, another, another. They should learn not to be wicked to people and don't take law into their own hand. I always tell my friend, my wife, and you cannot get angry. You cannot forgive them because that generation is gone. I only can forgive, but I cannot forget. Now I'm 84 years, I can still remember how that time in the car, I can still picture it. It's not a nice sight. Like pulling out his sword, how I pissed my pants and all that. That is the thing you can never forget. The fear.